This is Philips Avalon FM20 NST machine. So starting with the connections, this is the power cord connection and here is the on-off switch. On it. This is the mains indication. And on other side, here are the probe connections. So here you can connect probes. So here you can connect the probes. This is the ultrasound probe and this is the toco probe. These probes can be connected in any slot. So now starting with the top portion, here you can see, you can admit the patient from patient demographics, last, first name, admit patient, demo, enter. So accordingly, all details you need to fill. Once details are filled, confirm. So that particular patient will get admitted on the screen. This is the time and date and this is the sound of the heart, fetal heart rate. So you can increase it till 10. And this is the alarm volume. This is the NST timer. This timer you can on by simply starting it and then the timer will start. If you want to change the timer volume, it can be increased or decreased from here. This is the fetal heart rate and this is the toco readings. To set the toco baseline, just press on this. So the toco baseline will be set. This is the pulse reading. To set the upper and lower limit of the fetal heart rate, it can be changed from here. Upper limit, if I set 160, 160 and lower limit 110. Once set, it will be automatically changed in this portion. To silence the alarm, silence from here. To start the printout, press on start. Printout will get automatically started. At that time, it will be in this color and when you stop it, it will be like this. Patient demographics is same, paper advances continuously, a flow of paper will come. If you want to enter notes, notes can be also entered in the printout. Then your data of 7 days can be stored in this NST machine. After 7 days, it will automatically get deleted. Monitor standby. To exit standby mode. So in this, for now, I have only one ultrasound probe. If two ultrasound probes are there, then there might be confusion of audio. So that at that time, this select audio function will be helpful. If this probe is highlighted, it means this particular probe is giving the fetal heart rate sound. And now here, my probe is connected in the first slot, so it is showing that portion highlighted. So this is the printer paper. Pull. Open it. You can see black notch over here. This black and this P should be on the same side. Inserting. Pull some paper outside and close. Which needs to be connected to the patient. So how to connect this probe with this belt? Take this. You can see there are holes in this. So insert it and then so like this, wrap this belt around the patient's belly.